minutes? Olmec, lower your gate. On your mark. Get set. Go! There goes Nick. Nick is fast. He's strong. And he slides down into the ledges. He's sure. He's confident. Oh, tempo's on. He has to give up his pin and move on. I guess he's going to have to head up into the crimps. This guy's moving fast. I like that. Now he's going to have to pull a book from a skeleton to open up a door. Get out of there, Nick. There's one. Try another. Jumps right down into the laser light room. Good job. 2 minutes, 22 seconds. Hold on. There he goes. He got the white light. He's heading to the white light into the court jester. From the court jester, he has to place his body up against one of the figures. There he goes. First try. Whoa, this guy's catching on the first try. All right, Nick, keep going, buddy. He's heading up the king's storeroom. Snaps the bottom. She knows where she's heading. Heading right up the crypt. She's heading to the pit of despair. We shall have to dive in. There she goes. Nice work. Heading into the laser light. Through the laser light. Look. She's going to have to keep going. Into the court jester. Minute 33. Which room is open? Heading up into the king's storeroom. She's got her pendants. This is where Nick was taken out. Now she has to take over, snap the pot. Find the key in the pot. Find the key. Is it on the ground? Where is it? Find it. Get it, get up, put it inside the hole. Try another. There you go. Which way? She's going to have to go the other way. That's going to take her back to the entrance. She's got 51 seconds. No, she's already open. Heading to the shrine of the silver monkey. Put the monkey in the temple of time. Knock the monkey right out of her hand. At the right, she can move on. You have to put the base on. Nick screaming for her to put the base on. We're going to have to turn it around. Try the other way. Which way will the letter go into? She's heading into the... No, she's not going to be able to bail that way. She's back out. There's another entrance. That'll take her into the dark forest. Oh, she ran out of time as she went into the dark forest. Oh, she got so close. You guys did a great job. You had two pennants. You ran into a couple of bad temple guards. Come on over here, Kim. Oh, great job by Kim. They did a great job. They get the microscopes. They didn't get the bike or the space camp, but they had a great time, and they played a great game. We hope you had a good time, too. Join us again next time for another great Legend of the Hidden Temple. Bye-bye.